Excuse me, dear, but doesn't the tree lean a little bit too much to the left?
Oh, I don't think so. It looks fine to me.
Well, it's not fine to me. Not fine at all. I'd better call the tree repairman. Operator, get me the tree repairman.
The tree repairman? I don't think there's any such thing as a...
He's on his way. Maybe that's him now.
But we don't need any...
Tree repairman! Ah, see, you got a leaner there.
Oh, my God, it's him. Kate, don't let him touch the tree.
Relax, pal. I'll only be a minute.
What are you doing here? This is my dream. You can't be in it.
Whoops, here, hold this.
Get away from my tree!
Ah, here we go, lady. I found the problem with your tree. It's a fake.
You bought a fake tree? Willie, you should be ashamed.
But it's not a fake. I mean, it wasn't until he got here. Look at our perfect Christmas. It's unraveling.
What's he whining about now?
He bought a fake tree. That figures.
Why are you dressed like that?
My boyfriends are coming by to get me, so I don't have to help decorate this synthetic stump.
You're ruining my dream.
I can't fix this here. I'm gonna have to take it into the shop.
Bye, Mom. I'm leaving for some unnamed Central American country.
But, Brian, I thought we were gonna decorate the tree.
Later, Dad. I'm off to stem the tide of communism.
That'll be my lover.
You ready to go, babe?
Don't wait up.
This is your fault.
Your tree should be ready around Easter, but call first. Here's your stub.
You're not taking my tree. I want my tree. I want my tree. I want my tree. I want my tree.
I want my tree.
I want my tree.
Lighten up.